27-year-old Marrisa is from Indonesia. She has been studying at Chengdu University of Traditional Chinese Medicine, in southwest China's Sichuan province for 5 years.
之前还没学中医的时候，我的中医很神奇。比如通过望闻问切就可以诊断一个疾病，然后把脉就可以猜到是什么的脏腑有什么问题。然后学了之后，我也觉得中医依然很神奇。Her
dream is to become a doctor specializing in traditional Chinese medicine.
如果我有这个力量，我应该会把 中医带回印尼，然后也有打算，如果学好就回印尼开一个诊所，然后带一个好医生。我爸妈很支持，然后我阿姨也是，他们都很喜欢中医，她说好好学。